me get everything, everything, everything. Give me the full whisk.
Hey guys, Melina here. We are at Market Street in Marbella, enjoying the nightlife. As you can see, we have some double scat in the back. We're just between JTA and RBC Royal Bank. And you know, we're here to eat some doubles. But guess what? You ever hear about goat doubles? You ever hear about duck doubles? You ever hear about chicken, common fowl doubles? Shrimp doubles too, all your come true.
I'm doing doubles with 18 years now, right? Was really tied down with the doubles, so I think about doing something different. So I come along doing one meat at a time. I started chicken first, two chickens, and people start asking for more meat and more meat. Well, it's not only normal doubles they could come and get. We also have goat, chicken, duck, soya, conchs, gizzard, shrimp, also fried fish on the side. We also do meat, wild meat. We also do manicou, guti, tattoo lap, and bona. I'm very proud of my double trade. At my age, I'm very proud. I come along the line that other people want to copy me. Look like me, dress like me, wear like me, talk like me. But they cannot fight me down because I'm the original Vidya's doubles. They can get the gourmet doubles Friday and Saturday, but I want to try it as come along to Christmas 3-4 days to the week.
We finally decided to come today. Just came with our friend Vishal and we just want to try this doubles. I don't know how I'm supposed to attack this, but yeah, with full force and then massive. So I think I'll just start. Get a nice handful of meat. Nice. It's a mouthful. I really like that flavor. It's here one time as you put it in your mouth. You don't get any dirty. You know, this reminds me like it's like a mini roti almost in them. But have the taste of a double.
Here I have a chicken doubles. First time I'm gonna try it. So let's get into this. A doubles with a twist. We have stewed chicken. Very tasty. It's not spicy, but just right. We have some salad, which complements it very well. It's a nice little extra crunch. Let's give it a try.
Can I have a shrimp doubles, please? Right, so I have a shrimp gourmet doubles here. Well, as you can see, I have one in the bottom and two other pieces of barra here. But we have some nice small shrimp. Oh, that curry exceptional, oh my god. Can I have a conch doubles, please? Right, so I have a conch doubles here. It's the first time I'm gonna try conchs. And that it not looking strange, I'm not skeptical, but you know. It wants to remind me of a real nice curry, is it? It have that kind of texture. All you watch. Dog does eat doubles. Catch all yourself. But it's a nice thing by Vidya because the dog laughing at top in the drain, right?